I think the biggest challenge facing our generation is in-person interaction. I think communication has increased, but it's more now over technology instead of in person, and I think that needs to change.